Hi, I am Lisa Hales. I teach in the Klein Independent School District at Cremel Intermediate. I teach 6th grade ELA, and I'm here today to give you just a quick little lesson over the objective really is for the students to take ownership of their work. So what I'm going to show you is a simple PowerPoint and Paint combination that will do just that. Okay, I'm going to show you the final product here. You see that there is an avatar type character. So as the students would go through to explain their lesson, this one happens to be over predicate nouns and predicate adjectives. So they have taken this avatar that they've drawn from Paint and put it into the PowerPoint. And I have a lesson plan if you need it. So they just go over a brief overview of what nouns and adjectives are, linking verbs, how these predicate nouns work, how the predicate adjectives work, and now you can go impress your teacher, some little cute saying at the end, and then they would give themselves credit at the end of the PowerPoint. So what I've done is I have taken Paint and I've sketched out that avatar or that little character. And then I went to the presentation and I have put that in. So I'm going to step right over here. And if you right click and you go to picture right here, and then you go to your file, then what you can do is just go straight to the picture. And then here you go. You move over your text boxes and there you go. You have it.